Grand Bahama police foiling what could have very well been a major crime on that island. Officers were patrolling Tivoli Gardens just before 11 last night when they noticed a group of males who, upon seeing them, took off. This prompted officers to search the area where they found two loaded weapons. Investigations are ongoing.
Hello, everyone. I'm Fern Carey. Thank you for watching our YouTube page. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for all things Set and S.